Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for a few more reactions. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected. My little message to everybody will kind of repeat here. So just if you've got somebody you haven't talked to in a little while, you know, be sure to reach out, shoot them a text, give them a phone call, do a Skype video, you know, FaceTime, something. Just reach out to people that you haven't seen in a while. Touch base with them. Let them know that you're thinking about them. It'll help both them and you, I'm sure. Crazy times that we're living in and with all the isolation that everybody's experiencing, definitely in my work, seeing an uptick in people suffering with, you know, anxiety, depression, things like that, just from being isolated from the people that they care about. So, you know, do your best to try and stay connected to people out there. Should help you both. So, anyways, we are working our way through a few Swiss cheese points requests here first, starting the day out. Remember, if you do have a song you want me to react to, go find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. Don't put your requests in a reaction video like this one. It won't make my list. This request goes out to Lilithiana, In Extremo, Liam. Unfortunately, we weren't able to find the exact version of the video that she was wanting to see. It was blocked here in the U.S., so we found one that we feel like should do the trick. Have not heard In Extremo before, so looking forward to this. Let's go ahead and let's dive on in, see what they're talking about. In Extremo, Liam, let's get it.
Tell me,
Yeah, that was one of those songs that you look up and it's over. I mean, I was definitely grooving to that. I really enjoyed that song. Just between the bagpipes and the overall aesthetic of the song, the vocals were very cool. Like I said, there were parts where he reminded me of the lead singer of Rammstein. We've got so many cool, interesting instruments on the stage here, a small harp, the bagpipes, some sort of a lute or something. Very, very cool. I really enjoyed that. That was super cool. Yeah, thanks for that request for sure, Lilith. Hope you enjoyed it. We definitely need to hear some more In Extremo. So YouTube, if you are into that, drop a request over in my video. Definitely want to hear some more from them. Hope you enjoyed it out there, YouTube. Drop me a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. We'll be back for some more requests here coming up very shortly. So hope you stick around. Everybody stay safe. We'll see you soon. Peace.